T'Challa, T'Challa, 그렇잖아. What's up, guys and gals? K1SPL here, and you're tuned into another one of K1's Kpop sessions. Today, we are very excited for GWSN's comeback for Red Sun. Getting from the title, it's gonna be a pretty more hard-hitting bass song, I wanna say. They're probably gonna stick with the whole like Vogue and whacking style dancing and stuff like that. So if you don't know, their choreographers are Free Mind. I believe as choreographers they are on contract with them, so maybe they are still with Kiwi Media Group with their with GWSN. So if you don't know anything about GWSN, they are 공원소녀, which means girls in the park, and I think their concept is just that. Like, they started together in the park and stuck together thick and thin through busking in the public and stuff like that. That's the image I get. But also there is a story behind like all their music videos and stuff, I believe. So we went from their debut for Puzzle Moon. They unlock this secret door into this pathway into this park area, and then Pinky Star, they're in this like artwork for this whole like awesome music video where it has like this filter, it makes it look like they're inside some sort of painting or something like that. But I don't know what the concept is for Red Sun, so let's get right to it and let's see. I'm excited. Let's go. And you know me, I love VLive, and we're gonna watch it from VLive, so I got it right here along with some other stuff too you guys are missing out on. So where's their, yeah, okay, here it is. Yeah, so here's their page here. They have a lot of other cool things. I think Minju was live what day was that, a couple days ago, but anyways, let's get right to it. Red Sun MV. Let's get some volume set. And man, I am shaking right now. I am just excited. Their last comeback had me hyped. I was just like, that blew me away. Let's do 1080. Let's go. What is the most important to us currently? Hold on, the most important to us currently is that I plug that this is with Kiwi Media Group. Kiwi Media Group's GWSN. Let's go. Holy moly, look at their dance stage. Low levels start off. Whoa! Leader Sama just came out of nowhere. Oh, means you taking point. Oh, that, listen to that wah. That is a very bow instrument and riff. Look at their get-ups. The visual artists for GWSN is amazing. Oh my god, I'm already not disappointed. Yo, the tree coming out of the Jumanji box. Look at his choreo. That was, oh, who did that? Whose choreo was that? Free Mind is repeating some choreo. Listen to this party mix here. I knew it, Red Sun's gonna, oh. The visual artist is amazing, whoever it is for GWSN. Oh my, I'm getting chills already. It's not even like a hype point, it's just like, let's go, Mia. Dang, that was dope. who's rapping right now? And I almost thought it was Seokyung. The bald eagle. Representing the mega. Look at this. Ooh, that drop. Like, that build into it. Oh, levels. Dang, did you see Mia's get up there? Oh, that is hard, dude. Oh, is this the bridge? Listen how hyped the bridge is right now. Usually in songs, a lot of K-pop songs, they'll drop the rhythm. Okay, hold on, let's see. Maybe this is the bridge right here. It's still upbeat though. This song is still carrying its rhythm all throughout. Oh my god. I don't even know what to think anymore right now. Very. Oh, it's their specialty. Oh my god, that choreo. Low level choreo. That had chills on my spine the entire time. That was a trip, and it went by so fast, but it went by way too quick for me to like say anything about it. It was like all these concepts just thrown at you like a freaking like potato shooter or whatever. Right in your face. Okay, so like the visuals, the choreography, the story behind the music video visuals, the music itself, the song, the instrumentals, you could rack up a whole list of what was so good about that music video. The girls, the visuals of their get-ups and everything was aesthetically perfect about GWSN, about Red Sun. We're going again. We're diving right back into that. So we'll nitpick some things here and there. Hopefully, if we catch it. What is the most important to us currently? Oh man, that's a hard question. Oh, the head nah, head bob. Seokyung coming from behind. Did I say Seokyung earlier? I love the color, how it's not very saturated. I think it's been like that for pretty much all of GWSN stuff. Especially for Pinky Star, the color saturation was very, not dull, but it was very like, almost like a painting. This song is very hard though, man. It is it's like a party song, but it has segments like this. It's like a build, like a pre-chorus going. And then it just goes Red Sun, boom, and then drops. And I can just imagine people going crazy, like in a club. I like that instrument. Love these visuals here. Oh my god, the choreo is like, I think Free Mind was like, all right, let's make something for GWSN, and then they're like, all right, we made something for you guys, and then they're like, oh, that's it. They're like, make something harder for us. I feel like their choreos are really pretty complicated. And GWSN don't care, they'll do it. Like, you know how there's concept choreos? and then they have to dumb down the choreo just so that the group can sing it at the same time during live performance. GWSN don't care. They're just like, oh, that's a choreo? Okay, we'll do it. And then Freemind's like, oh, you're not gonna alter it? That's how I feel like they are. Like, these girls can do anything. Look at that cannon drop. That is a dope move. These cool, like, aerial shots. I love every scenery. Look at those. Oh, the three hits. Ritsun, I love that drop. Yeah, I like how they don't really repeat the title of the song over and over and over and over and over like some songs. Look at them. So yeah, in the if you saw my video with the unveiling of their second album, they all possess items. I saw the mirror, the diary, and the hairpin, which is, I think Anne had the mirror, Minju had her diary, and then Seokyung had the hairpin, I believe. I believe that's what it was, so. Oh my god, I want to see choreo. Alright guys, that's it for this reaction of GWSN's Red Sun Kiwi Media Group. They're doing a good job. I love this group. They have good synergy together. Kiwi Media Group's got it going for them, and they're strong. I think they're strong. They're a pretty strong group. Like, they're contenders. Can't go wrong with you can't go wrong with GWSN. And people who don't know about them, they are sleeping badly on it. So, but anyways, all right guys, take it easy. Session's over, and catch you next session. Hopefully for their choreo, choreography for Red Sun is gonna be the next session. So all right, peace on out. Have a good one.